away goes the hare for race five. Four more to qualify, folks. One runs Rocket Hero, two Ballymac Header, three the reserve Knocknabowl Nidge, four Coran Cove Tom, five runs Villadorn, and six Kilmore Ava. Here comes the bunny. Traps up, it's a level break with two now showing good early speed along with five and one into the opening turn. Trap two takes a bump off one and barges into five, and it's trap one now that takes the advantage. Rocket Hero around the second turn with a length and a half lead over five. Villadorn, these are chased by 2, 6, 4 and 3 bringing up the rear. Five now goes backwards, but up front one Rocket Hero with a 2 length advantage. Two making a charge. Ballymac Header around the outside around the final bend. It's one and two battling it up the stretch, and two goes on close home. Two Ballymac Header beats one Rocket Hero and six Kilmore Ava in a winner's time of 29:27.